Good morning, all of you. Honorable Principal Sir, respected teachers, and all my dear friends. I am Ansh Kumar Rai, Office Standard 6A, standing in front of you to deliver a speech on the topic communal harmony. As we know, India is a land of many communities and religions, but we find the news of many communal riots almost every week or month. Communal harmony means the coexistence of all communities in an atmosphere of peace and happiness. It implies that all religions should get equal opportunities of development. Communal discord is at the stage of many ills in the country. It is clear that there can be no social, political or economical development in the country without communal harmony. There can be no constructive work in the absence of peace and security. The problem of communal discord is serious today. Our government should follow a secular policy and the officials must be impartial. Our educational institute should cultivate right attitudes in our young men and women. The religious heads should try to teach their followers tolerance. At last, I want to say that we should respect communal harmony and create a cooperative society. Thanks and have a great day ahead.
A very warm good morning to all of you, Honorable Principal Sir, respected teachers and all my dear friends. Today, a month of standard 9th is standing in the front of you to deliver a speech on the topic communal harmony. Someone says that roses alone cannot make a garden. It is a variety of colors and perfume that lends beauty to a garden. At last, I want to say that communal harmony ensures that every religion gets equal treatment and tolerance builds among these societies, then we can say that Arun ke madhumay desh hamara jahan pahunch anjaan chitaj ko milta ek sahara. Thanks and have a glorious day ahead.
Thank you, Mansi. Now the next participant is Shambhavi.
ना जियो धर्म के नाम पर ना मरो धर्म के नाम पर, ना जियो धर्म के नाम पर ना मरो धर्म के नाम पर, इंसानियत ही है धर्म वतन का, बस जियो वतन के नाम पर, बस जियो वतन के नाम पर। नमस्कार आदरणीय प्राचार्य महोदय, सम्मानित शिक्षक शिक्षिकाओं एवं मेरे प्रिय मित्रों, मैं शांभवी तिवारी आप सभी के सामने सांप्रदायिक सौहार्द इस विषय पर अपने विचारों को प्रस्तुत करने की अनुमति चाहती हूँ। सर्वप्रथम मैं आप सभी से एक सवाल करना चाहूंगी, क्या कोई भी घर मजबूती से कब खड़ा रहता है या कोई भी देश विकास कब करता है? तो इसका उत्तर होगा, घर मजबूती से तब खड़ा रहेगा जब उसकी नींव मजबूत हो, और कोई भी देश विकास तब करेगा जब वहाँ के लोगों में एकता और अखंडता हो। जैसा कि हम सभी यह जानते हैं कि हमारा भारत देश प्राचीन काल से ही अपनी सभ्यता, संस्कृति, एकता और अखंडता के लिए जाना जाता है। यहाँ के लोगों में आपस में प्रेम और भाईचारा है, तभी हमारा देश आज विश्व गुरु बनने के कगार पर है। अगर सोचिए, कल्पना कीजिए कि अगर यहाँ के लोगों में फूट आ जाए, यहाँ की एकता को क्षति पहुँचे, तो हमारे देश का क्या होगा? हमारे देश में ऐसे कुछ गद्दार हैं जो आज धर्म के नाम पर लड़ाई झगड़ा, दंगे फसाद फैला रहे हैं, आपसी मतभेद बढ़ा रहे हैं और हमारे देश की अखंडता को ठेस पहुंचा रहे हैं। ऐसे लोग हमारे देश में रहकर हमारी अखंडता को तोड़ते हैं, हमारे सामने हमारा अपना होने का दावा करते हैं और दूसरे देश के सामने उन लोगों के सच्चे मित्र बनते हैं और हमारे दुश्मन बनते हैं। अतः अंत में मैं अपने वाणी को विराम देते हुए कुछ पंक्तियां कहना चाहूंगी कि दीपक जले तो मंदिर मस्जिद प्रकाश जाए, दीपक जले तो मंदिर मस्जिद प्रकाश जाए, और हिंदू और मुस्लिम की एकता तभी बना रहेगी जब मुसलमान ईद के दिन होली के गीत गाए, ईद के दिन होली के गीत गाए। धन्यवाद, जय हिंद, जय भारत।
द नेक्स्ट पार्टिसिपेंट इज सपना दुबे।
Wishing you people a happy and healthy morning. This is me, Sapna, a student of class 10th, and today I'm here to give my views on a really very important topic, that is communal harmony. But before diving into the speech, I would like you people to be familiar with the term, that what actually does communal harmony means. It means that there should be no difference between people belonging to different religion, region or caste. We strongly commend the recent outburst of communal violence witnessed across several states in our country. Communal harmony has been our passion since early youth. I would presume that all of us could agree on the fact that religion is an honorable sentiment. It is an inspiring source of
people from different ethnic groups and religions live here in harmony with each other. At workplaces, in schools, while doing business dealings, people from different religions work or study together. A harmonious atmosphere is maintained at such places. With the 42nd Amendment of the Indian Constitution, enacted back in 1976, the preamble to the Constitution stated that India is a secular nation. The country does not follow any official state religion. The laws require the state and its institution to accept and respect all the religions. However, communal harmony is disrupted many times by different religions. Riots between different groups and communities have been common. Parsi Muslim riots 1851, Bharat riots 1857, Parsi Muslim riots 1874, Salem riots 1882, Gujarat riots, Ranchi Hatia riots, Nagpur riots are some examples of communal riots that caused mass destruction in the country and created a major panic situation among the citizens. We must remember that we are brothers because we are the child of Bharat Mata. I can prove this by telling a story. Once upon a time in a village, all villagers are fighting by taking the topic religion, that my religion is better than you, your religion is not good. A man visited to that village. He tried to solve this case, but he was unable to do this. Then he took a drop of blood from every villagers and requested to the leaders who started this fight to separate the blood of Hindus, separate the blood of Sikhs, Muslims and Christians. The leaders were unable to do this. Then the man told them, if the blood group of same brothers are not same, but the blood group is same from the person of any other religion, then how could you say that the person of that or this religion is different from us? Friends, every individual must understand the importance of communal harmony. India has appreciated worldwide for its secular ways. People from different religions live here in harmony with each other. However, the peace of the country has been disrupted many times by different groups, religions and communities. The need for communal harmony needs to sensitize among the citizens, as maintaining peace and harmony is the first step towards building a nation. At last, I want to say that a beautiful person is one whose inside and outside world is in great harmony. Thanks and have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
The next participant is Sakshi Shneha.
A very warm good morning to all of you. Honorable Principal Sir, respected teachers and all my dear friends. I am Sakshi Sneha of Standard 9B from Hansraj House. Standing in front of you, want to deliver a speech on the topic communal harmony. Friends, the question arises that what is the need of communal harmony celebrated in India? Well, the answer is that still there are so many people discriminate between different types of religions, castes, and many things.
मजहब नहीं सिखाता आपस में बैर रखना. Ladies and gentlemen, respected principal sir and my dear friends, I'm glad to be the part of it. The topic is communal harmony. Boys, girls and all of you, India is a land of diverse religions. All the people of different religions are live together here in a harmony. In fact, India is a multilingual, multi-religious land where all the festivals like Eid, Diwali, Christmas and all celebrated together in a harmony. In fact, the state doesn't have any official religion. All the citizens of our country have a constitutional right and freedom to follow and practice any religion, even they can change if they desire. But strict actions can be taken against them who try to tamper in this constitutional law. In fact, the communal harmony is the most valuable thing of our country. It's representing, in fact, our country. Once Dalai Lama said, India can be the role model for this communal harmony, as from the last 2000 to 3000 years, different religions flourished here. Well, finally, I would like to conclude by some lines, and that is what, मेरी आंखों ने मक्का भी देखा है मथुरा भी. मेरी आंखों ने मक्का भी देखा है मथुरा भी. मेरे पूर्वजों ने ईद भी मनाई है दिवाली भी. मंदिरों के रास्तों में रफ्तार धीमी की हमने. मंदिरों के रास्तों में रफ्तार धीमी की हमने. मस्जिदों के सीढ़ियों पर रुक कर अजान सुनी. ईसाइयों के स्कूलों में तालीमें पाई हमने. ईसाइयों के स्कूलों में तालीमें पाई हमने, सिखों के घरों में जिंदगी बिताई हमने। मेरे दोस्तों की फहरिस्त में रंग बहुत है, मेरे दोस्तों की फहरिस्त में रंग बहुत है, मेरे दुनिया के दायरे में तरंग बहुत है। थैंक यू।